gospel music and why I preach against it, and I believe with all of my heart that it is a contributing factor to our juvenile delinquency of today. Why I believe that is because I know